Dishcraft is using process innovation and robotics to automate dish rooms. How we do it is we sort, pre-rinse, rack dishes. We are automating all those processes and delivering a level of cleanliness that's just never been seen. I'm the CEO of Dishcraft Robotics. Actually, I went to school for fine arts, so pretty surprising that I ended up becoming a CEO of a robotics company. Sometimes technologists just invent something for invention's sake and then go in search of the problem. And so what we did was I worked alongside dishwashers to understand, is this job repetitive enough that the technology could actually automate it? And was it a deep enough problem? And so I started to work in a variety of kitchens, anything from a casino to a chain restaurant to a pub. And I think now we have every single person from Dishcraft do a stint as a dishwasher, because we believe you have to start with the customer and you have to start with really understanding the tasks that you're trying to solve. So everyone here at Dishcraft does a stint. The goal is to improve the workplace, improve the morale of the kitchen, because when the dish room goes down, it affects everyone from the diner to the server to the executive chef to, you know, everyone in the back of the house. It solves a real issue. The churn is the highest, at least in the United States. The average tenure of a dishwasher is 1 month and 12 days, and it typically takes 5 weeks to bring someone else up to speed. That's pretty hard on a restaurant. It's one of the highest areas of workers' comp issues, so safety issues, because 25% of the accidents that happen in a commercial kitchen happen in front of the sink, because there's so much water and chaos that there's a lot of slips, falls. So you could improve the safety. A robot doesn't take breaks. A robot doesn't go on vacation, and it can work tirelessly, shift after shift, which, you know, humans get very, very tired. We consider ourselves pilot phase. So we have pre-production units, and we've been, for over a year, we did what we call dishwashing as a service to really make sure that the robot itself was delivering on its promise at our location before we installed it at a customer site. We're still in pilot for at least another year, and then we go into production. For the foreseeable future, we are only focused on commercial, but, you know, it's a dream because I personally do not like to wash dishes, and so it would be great to have it automated everywhere.